So, as we have seen on the weekly chart, GBP ON created an extended downward movement without any retracement. So, we are expecting a correction and have a good short-term entry in buy. As we can see, the currently market standing at its support from previously, which we can see the market has rejected and responded to this point. So, coming on the daily chart, what we're going to do is monitor the price action at this point. And if we found the market moving and making an upward move, we are going to have a good short-term entry. So for this entry, what we're going to do is that we can see that on the Fibonacci level, the market retraces from this point, we can expect a confirmed retracement at least to this resistance. So if we find the market moving in the upward direction, we can have a good short-term entry in the buy direction. So if you liked our analysis, do like and follow us, and if you want more analysis, tell us in the comment section.